Things you can't bring on a cruise, part 2. Number 1, candles and incense. Nothing with an open flame is allowed on board. Number 2, drugs. Even if it's legal in certain states, yes, that means no marijuana, and yes, there is drug sniffing dogs. And number 3, weapons. This should be pretty obvious, but no self-defense items such as mace or pepper spray. Stay tuned for more cruise tips and tricks.